up, guys? Welcome back. So finally, I received my Malossi ignition. I did receive the ignition. In the meantime, I also installed a new set of reed valves. Complete new set, like a complete new reed cage. The previous reed cage that I had, it actually ended up failing badly, like it broke in half. So I was having issues with reed valves breaking, and now end up like completely breaking in half. I got a reed cage from another motorcycle, and I completely modify it to test. And if this it's a successful test during X amount of mileage, I will do something out of aluminum block with slightly changes to my engine. So I end up figuring out that with this set of reed valves, the bike idles better, I have better mid range, but the bike runs really rich. And I'm gonna need some new needles. Because with the current needle, I can't do the proper adjustment on it. So right now, I'm trying to figure out what to do with my lights. I already have something situated for the front. I just need to deal with something on the rear and find a way to fit this correctly, which I have a battery. It's down there. The battery is actually not the greatest. What I need to swap it to make more or something like that. For now it's off. I'm saving the battery because I'm driving to my regular spot and I want to try to do a couple 0 to 60 pulls. I'm not sure if the bike is jet corrected for dual top run. I'm still running the 03 gears. I have the 08 gears and all my primary gearing, so I send it out to be micro polished. So soon that arrives, there's a lot of people there. Soon that arrives, I will install all of that back on the bike and see how she performs. There's a lot of mosquitoes around here. I already did the pool in another area, but it keeps saying, the Dragy keeps saying low satellites, even though I'm connected to 20 satellites. Okay. Satellites always does this thing on this area over here. Ah, oh, shit, it's slide. cool mosquitoes on my nose everywhere. Look at this. Doesn't even make it pleasant to ride. Okay, we have a 5-1. All right. Okay, let's try one more time. The camera's full of bugs. Well, another 5 seconds. Seems pretty good for now. She cruises with probably less than a quarter throttle at 60 miles per hour. That's it for today. I will be back to you guys with more news soon. I have all this sorted out. Till next time, peace.